newborn king to see. Ba-ra-ba-bum-bum. Our finest gifts we bring. Ba-ra-ba-bum-bum. To lay before the king. Ba-ra-ba-bum-bum. Ra-ba-bum-bum. Ra-ba-bum-bum. So to honor him, ba-ra-ba-bum-bum, on my drum.
Greetings.
Thank you.
To the ES Church, I would like to introduce to some and present to others our host for this evening's Christmas program. Let's get excited, people. Hallelujah. He is the Bishop Maurice Williams, and his wife is Lady Crystal Williams. And just to share a little bit of something about who our hosts are. You know, you like to know who's going to be the host in the house of the Lord. Now, they have been married for over 28 years. Praise the Lord. They have 5 adult children. 3 are boys and 2 are girls. In that equation, they have a set of twins. First Lady is a retired teacher with the Mobile Public School System, but she is currently working in an after-school tutoring program, letting you know her work is still going on in the natural. And Bishop, he is employed and he is a manager of your favorite store, Walmart. For over 26 years. So I'm believing, I'm going to believe he's going to be higher than a manager. Hey, glory to God. Glory to God. That wasn't me. Hallelujah, shake it. Hey, thank you, Jesus. Moving right along. They are both saved, Holy Ghost filled, young adults. Hallelujah. And they have a ministry. They've been in the ministry for over 20 years. The bishop is the founder and senior pastor of the Living Water Apostolic Ministry. And they love to have fun. Now, guess what that fun was? They didn't give me all the details, but I could just imagine. They enjoy cruising. What do you think I'm talking about? They've been over 20-some cruises. So you know, our host is well-rounded, naturally so and spiritually so. So let's give them a warm, warm welcome in the house of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
To be in the house on tonight. How many glad to be in the house on tonight? Are you there on tonight? Are you here on tonight? Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. I tell you, I felt a little bit excited when I saw the drums, Ishmael. When I saw those young children playing those drums and giving praise to our God during this season. That made me excited. What about you on tonight? My God, young people could have been anywhere on tonight, but guess what? They're here in the house of God, and we thank God for that. We thank God for the wonderful introduction by my aunt. Praise the Lord on tonight. Beautiful introduction. I do honor your leaders on tonight. Bishop Gordon, Lady Gordon. Also to the assistant pastor, to the youth pastor, my cousin on tonight, and his wife. Just to everyone that is in the house on tonight, I'm going to turn the mic over to my pastor, my bishop, my husband, the pastor of Living Waters Apostolic Ministry. Hey. Praise the Lord.
Come on, let's say praise the Lord again.
Praise the Lord.
Come on, let's say praise the Lord again.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. We are so honored to be here. Amen. On your Christmas program. And we thank God for you. Amen. Considering us. Amen. To be the MCs. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. This is going to be new for us. So we learning as we go.
Amen.
We done MC before, but not together. So so sometimes when you got big personalities, you got to work with it. Isn't that all right? Amen. But we honor everyone in their respective place. We thank God for just being here. Amen. We're going to go right into the program calling for a selection. Jesus, oh, what a wonderful child. Come on, give them a hand as they come.
Come on, put your hands together. Come on, come on. Let me hear the hand clap. Come on. How many know he's a wonderful child? Oh, yes. Jesus,
Jesus,
oh, what a wonderful child. Jesus, Jesus, so lowly, meek and mild,
meek and mild.
New life, new hope, new joy he brings. Don't you listen to the angels? The angels sing, glory, 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 glory to the newborn. Let's say that again. Oh, Jesus, Jesus.
Jesus, oh, what a wonderful child.
Somebody help me say Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus.
Jesus.
So lonely,
lonely.
Meek and humble,
life to hope,
to all he bring. Won't you listen to the angels? Glory,
glory,
glory, glory to the newborn. Listen, y'all, he was hired by the angels. He was born in a lowly manger. The Virgin Mary was his mother, and Joseph was his earthly father. Three wise men came from afar. They was guided by a shining star to see King Jesus where he lay in a manger filled with hay. Oh, Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus, oh, what a wonderful child. Somebody help us say it. Jesus,
Jesus,
so lonely,
meek and mild.
New life, new hope, new joy he bring. Won't you listen, won't you listen to the angels sing. Glory,
glory,
glory, glory to the new King. Oh, Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus. Somebody help me call him.
Jesus,
Mary's baby,
Jesus.
Son of God,
Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus.
Help me call him.
Jesus,
help me call him.
Jesus,
I love that name. I love that name. I love that name. I love that name. Power in the name of
Jesus.
Station in the name of
Jesus.
Deliverance in the name of
Jesus.
Help me call him.
Jesus.
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 I love that name.
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 Jesus.
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 Glory.
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 Glory to the newborn King.
Now anybody love the name of Jesus?
Yeah.
If you love the name
Hallelujah.
Of Jesus, I just want you to open your mouth and cry out,
Somebody call him real quick. Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Say it like you mean it. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus. Yeah. There's power in his name.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
There's joy in his name.
Yeah.
My. Hallelujah. We better settle down.
Hey, my God.
Hey. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
My.
Hey.
You ever want to get the devil off your track, go to calling Jesus.
Jesus.
At the name of Jesus,
yeah.
The devil trembles.
Yeah.
Jesus. Y'all help me call him real quick. Jesus. Come on and call him Jesus. Call him like you mean it. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Hey. Woo. My God. Now heal. Calling on Jesus. Got saved. Calling on Jesus. Got my mind right. Calling on Jesus. My God. Come on, get him a hand clap of praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Give the praise team another hand clap.
Hallelujah.
there's no other name I know than the name of Jesus.
Yeah, God.
Jesus is the reason for the season.
Hallelujah.
She was going on down. She got me excited.
Yes.
Hold on, Ishmael. Yes. You know me now. Don't push
me. You better behave, Bishop. You better behave.
This is my first time here, so don't.
You better behave.
They might not let me come back, Ishmael. So don't push me.
Do good, Bishop. Do good. Do good. Do good.
I'm going to behave.
Let him have free course.
Listen.
Yeah.
She began to talk about the old way. And calling on the name of Jesus. Man, that'll be relevant to that's how it is. What y'all say about it? They had a song say, what's his name?
Jesus!
All right now. Somebody holler out, what's his name?
Jesus! Jesus! Jesus!
What's his name?
Jesus!
What's his name?
Jesus!
Help me call him.
Jesus!
Help me call him.
Jesus!
Season. And if you know he the reason for the season, let's praise his name. Magnify. Yeah. Come on. Thank you, Jesus. Come on and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on and say yeah.
Hallelujah.
Come on and say yeah.
Hallelujah.
Raise your hand and say yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Oh, come on. Hallelujah.
Lord, praise the Lord. I believe missionary over there, she done got something stirred up in here.
Yes.
We know it's a Christmas program.
Hallelujah.
We know it's a Christmas program, but we know the reason for the season.
Yes,
come
ma'am.
On.
And it's that one name, Jesus.
Yes.
And I honor your theme on tonight, the night of Christmas. And the scripture says, Isaiah 9 and 6, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. And I believe on down in that scripture, it talks about the name. The name. What does that name mean? What does that mean? Wonderful. They're going to call him Wonderful. Counselor. The Mighty God. My God, the Prince of Peace. My God. And you know what? One thing about Jesus, he can do all things. He can do all things. He can go further than any person, any human being can go. That scripture covers it all. He's the Mighty God. He is the Prince of Peace. He is the Lily of the Valley. He's the bright and morning star. He is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. And we want to make sure on tonight that when you talk to your children and you tell them about this season, that you tell them the whole truth.
Yeah.
I used to be a school teacher, and we like to make crafts. Pastor, I'll tell you, don't I, Pastor? I like a lot of crafts. I like a lot of Christmas trees, too. I like a lot of lights. I got more than one Christmas tree, Ishmael. I got more than two. You know how it is. I love the Christmas season. You understand? I like the lights. I like the ornaments. I like the bugs. I like it all. It's pretty. I stays in Hobby Lobby. I likes it. I tell you. But the most important thing you need to do is tell your children the reason for the season. And I remember, and I'm going to move on. We're moving on. But I remember us raising our five children and how my husband, before we can open up any gift, he would read the story of Jesus' birth to my children. And the children say, oh, Daddy, we hear this every year. Can't we just open up the gift? But they already know, and they grown now. I don't even have grandchildren. They grown, and he's still bringing it out. They come over Christmas, he's still bringing the book on out. We can't look in the stockings. We can't open no gift. We got to read the word. But that's what we need to tell our children. But we're moving on. And this is a part that we all can play a part on. And this is the offering.
Amen. Amen.
The offering. So I don't know what it is your custom, but the deacons or the brethren or the minister is coming. Minister Marzette is coming to collect the offering. So get your offering in your hand. We want to be blessed on tonight.
Are you?
Can I get the deacons and Minister Mike? Can you come up a sec, please? I'm gonna get everybody please to stand real quick. And we're gonna read Malachi the third chapter, verse 10. And it says, bring ye all the tithes into the storehouse, that there may be meat in mine house. And prove me now herewith, says the Lord of hosts, if I will not open you the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing, that there shall not be room enough to receive it. So I'm going to get everybody to bow their heads. Heavenly and gracious Father, right now we ask that you bless those that are able to give tonight, God. Those that don't have tonight, God, that you sow into their finances, sow into them, God, that they have, that they can bring seeds and help the ministry to grow. God, we honor and praise your name in this season. In Jesus' name we pray. Thank God. Amen. Okay, we're going to continue on shifting gears here, and we're getting ready to go into our candlelight ceremony. I'm going to get my volunteers right now. You all start handing out our candles. I hope everybody is enjoying the night of Christmas so far. So we are here to celebrate our Savior's birth. The youth is coming to pass each of you a candle tonight. While they are doing this, let us all reflect on our life and our relationship with Christ and the true meaning of Christmas. Matthew, the 5th chapter, verses 13 through 17 reads, ye are the salt of the earth. But if the salt has lost his savor, wherewith shall it be salted? It is therefore good for nothing but to be cast out and to be trodden under feet of man. Ye are the light of the world. A city that is set on a high hill cannot be hid. Neither do men light a candle and put it under a bushel, but on a candlestick, and it's given light unto all that are in the house. Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in heaven. Think not that I am come to destroy the law or the prophets. I am not to come to destroy, but to fulfill. As we see, God, our loving Father, sent his Son, Jesus Christ, into the world to counter all the forces of evil, sin, suffering, and death, and to overcome evil with the force of good. With the power of love, his great love for us in Jesus. So let us joining Christ in bringing his light into the world. Born of the Virgin Mary in Bethlehem, my prayer on tonight is that we all become instruments of his light and love by doing special instruments of reconciliation going forward. At this time, youth, please dim the lights, and everyone, please turn your lights on. Christ, and I'm gonna pray. I'm gonna get her to. Now, Father God, we thank you for sending your son Jesus, man, the Christ of the candle we light tonight symbolize our desires to bring light into the world of darkness and hope into the world of despair. We ask through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Behold, a virgin shall be with a child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which bring it to God is with us. When Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born the king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and are come to worship him. Worthy is your name, Jesus.
Than just a season for giving gifts, hanging festive decorations, and enjoying delicious meals. It's also an opportunity to express gratitude for the life of Jesus Christ.
Oh!
Somebody ought to be jumping right about now. Somebody ought to be running right about now. Woo! We love you, Lord. Come on and shout, yeah. Come on and shout, yeah. Yes. Out of the mouths of babes. My. Hallelujah. Come on and tell the Lord thank you. Come on and tell the Lord thank you. My God. Ooh. Yeah. Oh. I just feel like a praise break right about there. My God. Come. Come on. Come on, put them hands together. There you. Come on and praise him. Come on and praise him. You ought to jump on your feet all over the building and give God the best praise you got. Yeah! Woo! All right. My Lord. All right, we got to move on. Boy, that young man got me excited. And then he had some flavor with it. Come on, give him another hand. Never try, God, baby. Everything ever tried.
I made it fail.
Y'all better quit. Hey. If he made it fail in life, you would have had a rough year. You'd be in the end of this year. The devil tried to kill you, tried to destroy you, but he didn't let it work. God didn't let it work. You ought to jump on your feet and just give him a praise. Oh! Woo! All right, Ismael. All right, we got to move on. Look at somebody and say, he made it fail. Talk to your neighbor. God made it fail. Everything ever tried, God made it fail. Made it fail. He made it fail, made it fail. Everything ever tried, God made it fail. My God. Before they were saying the devil made it fail, I used to hear him say that the devil tried it, but you got away. Anybody glad they got away? Throw your hand up if you're glad you got away. Amen. Let me see if First Lady want to say something else. I think we at the end of our program. She's saying no. I didn't enjoy it myself. We didn't do too bad, did we, as a duo? We did good? All right. So right here, I believe we turned into assistant pastor, associate pastor, Pastor Davis. Come on, clap your hand for her.
Bless you, God bless you. We do honor the Lord, who's the head of our life. We thank God for our hosts on tonight, Bishop Williams and Lady Williams. Let's give them a yes. Thank you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We thank you. We thank you for serving us on tonight. And we truly know that God is, this is the reason for the season. Hallelujah. It's not about the presence, but we got the greatest present. We got the greatest gift. Yeah. Hallelujah. And that gift is Jesus. Yeah. Hallelujah. I'm just here to present our pastor, the shepherd of this house, the 11th Street Church pastor, Pastor George Gordon. Amen. Our leader. Amen. And to his wife, Lady Arnetta Gordon, and to the family, and to our ES family, to all of our ministers, elders, evangelists, missionaries, and all of God's people. We're so happy for you tonight. We thank God for our youth pastor and evangelist Morissette. Amen. We thank them for the awesome program they have put before us tonight and our kids. And we just thank God for the spirit of praise in the house. We thank God for the spirit of freedom in the house. Glory to God. Amen. I'm not going to belong the time, but after the choir has given us a lecture, the next voice you will hear will be that of our pastor, Pastor George Gordon. Amen. And when he comes to the roster, please stand and receive him as he comes to give a word from the Lord. God bless you.
You.